The loss of life in Moore, Oklahoma is precisely why a Cass County city has an ordinance mandating that its new homes have extra protection from tornadoes. KMBC 9's Martin Augustine is in Pleasant Hill. Martin.
Since 2006, if you want to build a new house here in Pleasant Hill, Missouri, if you don't have a full basement in it, then the city requires you to have a tornado-proof safe room.
This has worked out well for these folks. It's become a pantry.
It may not look like it with its shelves of food and other household needs, but that corner room is stronger than a violent tornado. A safe room. Here it is in the early stages of the home's construction last year. It's engineered to withstand a tornado blowing 250 miles an hour.
Basically, the one in Moore, Oklahoma was in excess of 200, so this probably would be standing here today, even though the home would be gone.
Here's the exterior of the home. It doesn't have a basement, so city code requires the safe room. A lot of homes over the past 20 years in Pleasant Hill, such as these, went up without basements. And that worried city leaders, especially those who remember a deadly tornado ripping through Pleasant Hill in 1977. So the safe room ordinance went on the books in 2006.
I think it allows all of us to sleep better at night, knowing that there is some protection dictated.
There are exceptions. Homes with a full basement under at least half of the house don't need the safe room. The ordinance here in Pleasant Hill also applies to new rental properties that have been built since 2006 as well. Reporting from Pleasant Hill, Martin Augustine, KMBC 9 News.